was selling this drink mix the astronauts supposedly use.
Lately. I'm calling the cops.
I know you hate me. Go on. I'm begging you here.
That's him! Go!
This is nobody's fault but yours!
We got ourselves a gift!
All yours, boys!
He's got a gun!
Grab some cover!
Who that? Found him!
I got a bit.
I ain't ready to die. I don't fuck.
Get out of the line of fire!
For cover!
He's all mine!
Fuck me!
Asshole's trying to...
Fuck you, and fuck Burke!
You talk too much.
Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
How did Link and Clay convince Thomas Burke, Vito Scaletta, and the woman known as Cassandra to work together?
He called a sit-down. He told them to meet him at an old plantation house in the bayou. When he had them all in the same room, he laid out how they were going to take down Marcano. Link could be very persuasive.
What's this all about?
Getting ready for some company. Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here?
So he claims. Never known a man to be a liar. I just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're gonna set up
the ambush. Christ, you're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye, that I could.
It's all right.
It's just Nicky.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mix I cooked up. I'll scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. I'm gonna snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
One last thing. You try to cut and run the planch myself. We clear?
I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
back there, Alas?
What's that? My da asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
They're coming from the left!
A little surprise I cooked up for those guinea fucks.
The Irish! Oh. Hey, I don't give two fucks about Burke's little pet Niglet. I want the Mick alive. Got it? I'm gonna give him an ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker.